Hey guys, are you well?
Yeah, very
All
good.
good. Quick question for you guys. Do you like fast food? Takeaway food? Yeah, so do I. Absolutely love it. Now, before I go any further with that, I had a bit of a psychic wave come over me earlier on, and I've brought something down. Now, I'll just get it out of my wallet. I've written it on the back of this business card. So I'm just going to pop that there. Now, I don't want you to look what's on the back just yet, but we're going to use that in a second. Now, back to fast food. I'm just going to use some of my loyalty cards that I have for my favourite fast food restaurants. And I'll tell you what, we'll leave them out of it. And just in case you had a little bit of a glimpse there and you know what order they're in, I'm going to give them a bit of a mix as well, so we don't know what order they're in at all. Now, I want you to imagine that this is a bit like, have you been to a service station before? When you, you know, come off the motorway, go into the service station, that this is the food court. But because you don't know where any of the restaurants are, it's a bit now like a psychic food court. So what you're going to do, you're just going to walk in whichever door that you like. So again, without looking on the back there, just pop that card on any one of the restaurants that you want to walk into. So you're happy with that one? Yeah. Now I'm going to turn my back and you're going to take six moves. Now these can be moves anywhere you want, left, right, right, left, whatever. But the only exceptions are you can only move one step at a time. And if you get to the end of the food court, you can't jump to the other end because you're not superhuman. So I'm going to turn my back so I can't see, and you're just going to move around six steps, please.
Okay.
Okay. Now, I don't think that you've ended up on either of the end takeaways. I don't think you've ended up at either end of the food court. Is that right, the two end ones? If you could just take the two either end ones away.
Yeah, clear.
Yeah, just take them away and put them face down somewhere, please.
Okay.
Now I'm going to give you, say, another five moves this time. And I'd like you to take five steps, and whichever card you land on this time, whichever fast food restaurant, I'd like you to take that card and pop it in the wallet, please. Again, keep it face down.
Five steps?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Okay, so if you could just take that card and pop that in the wallet, whichever one you've landed on. And there should be two cards left, is that right?
Yeah.
If you could just take one for yourself and slide one to me. Again, totally free choice.
Okay.
Okay. So, now, at the end, we have a prediction, which is written down. Which one did you slide to yourself just there, by the way? Was it this one here and these were the other two?
Yeah.
Okay. We put one in the wallet and this one's for me, is that correct?
Mm-hmm.
Now, at the beginning, I mentioned I actually had a prediction written down, which you've been using all along, and you didn't read this, correct? If you, for the first time, if you could just turn that over and start to read what's on the other side for me, please.
Why not order a takeaway from Domino's or McDonald's?
Were these the cards that you took away, was that correct?
Yeah.
If you could just turn those over for me, please.
McDonald's.
And Domino's.
Domino's.
And what's the next line?
Keep me in your wallet and grab a KFC on the go.
Was this the one that you put in there? A KFC? there should be another line on there.
Why not grab yourself a foot long from Subway?
Is that what you did? Let's have a look. And what's the final line there?
Maybe even treat someone to a Starbucks.
Lovely. I'll have a large latte.
I will as well.
Lovely. Thank you very much.